Okay, all right, everyone. Welcome to the last live gig we're putting up for 2017. Local Adelaide band, young kids, young lads, doing an EP launch. The band's called Choosing Sides, and we filmed this down at the Marion Cultural Centre, I think it's called. What a great night. A lot of people came out, so they had a lot of friends down there for the EP launch. And yeah, it was a great set. They came across really well. They did put a few covers in there to fill out the set as well, but I didn't mind that. You probably won't as well. If you like a bit of Nirvana, Arctic Monkeys, what else did they do? They did a bit of Green Day and Oasis, so along with some great tracks of their own, there was some classic songs in there as well for everyone to enjoy. So they've probably still got some EP left. If you want to check out the Facebook page, I'm sure you can get some of the music from the band off there. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. Thanks for tuning in. Cheers.
Everyone who has legs, come down and stand up. Come on, everyone come down, come on. Yeah. a track off the EP. If you haven't heard it yet.
Barely been.
Yeah. Oh, that's loud. I can't hear him. Lawson's mic's turned off. It's probably why we sound so good. I'm kidding! Sorry. I'm kidding. Alright, so we're gonna do a cover now by a band that is called the Arctic Monkeys. Let's hit it. Ah,
comfort when I sleep. Behave if the day's greatest game lost track of time and space.
Someone's left a phone on my amp if it's yours.
Yeah. Hey, there it is.
Yeah. Round of applause for Alex.
Yeah. Almost, Sam. So this next song's fairly new. So I'm not sure any of you had heard it before, but it's a bit of a slow one. It's a bit of a passionate one.
Same time ever life.
You might want to grab someone you love, grab someone you like, grab someone you don't know, and kind of hold them tight through this song.
Perfecto.
Hang on, if you don't have a partner, just stick your hand up. Matchmaker.
And it's the way it happened, and it's the only way, and it could have only happened to one. And it's this time only, looking for the one who got away, but I'm caught on with those who wanna stay. I say the best for my life. But all you wanna do is all you wanna feel is never really know what for. Never really feel like, never really seem like. All you wanna do is smile. All you wanna do is smile.
Alright, every person in this room with a phone, get your torch out.
Everybody! But all you
the poor boy out.
That was another original. That's the first time anyone's ever heard that. That's the
fucking you.
This one, you might be able to mosh to that.
Hey, if anybody feels like moshing, this is probably the song to do it to. So I'll get that circle going.
Your love.
everybody up for some classic old school choosing sides. And when I say old school, I mean like earlier this year. Whoa!
Alright, this is gonna be the sickest mosh pit axe.
Thank you.
biggest fan in the world of a certain band. You might not, you probably won't know them. They're called Green Day, right? And if anyone knows Green Day.
Do we have any second biggest Green Day fans in the world out there? I thought we might.
Do you have the time to reset to be mine? About a feeling and everything all at once. I am one of those melodramatic fools.
So thank you very much to the Marion Council for letting this happen. Without them, it wouldn't be possible. And thanks to this venue for letting them have us. Also, thanks to all the other bands that played. And of course, yeah. Thanks to my mum, my dad. They made everything happen as well.
That's Sarah.
Literally, she does more than anyone for the band, and it's awesome. Who else can I thank? Thanks to Frankie. He can't play baseball very well. Who else should I thank? Yeah, thanks to everyone who came. Thanks to everyone who's bought the EP. Thanks to everyone who's going to enjoy it, listen to it. It took us a long time to get something which we were proud of. And yeah, we hope you all really enjoy it. We're gonna play some more songs.
Thank everyone who bought the EP, $5 for
only $5. And we'll sign it if you want as well. Not like with that thing.
We'll sign it for free!
For free. He doesn't want to take a shot. Anyway, we're going to do the first Choosing Sides song just to celebrate how far we've come.
Any of y'all know Reset?
If anyone has got no sense of humor, Lawson has a YouTube channel.
Oh, and Jesus. No, do not do this to me. Do not do this. Do not do this.
Alright. I'm not gonna shout him out because he doesn't want me to.
I'm not saying the name.
If people know it in the crowd, shout it! No, he makes some good. They made a video 2 days ago where they cook each other food, and it is the most exhilarating thing you'll ever watch. So yeah, everyone subscribe too.
Running on empty food reviews. We're not set up, I promise.
Anyway, we're getting sidetracked. We're gonna do another Green Day song, I think.
Oh, this crap again.
Alright, story time. Last time. Shut up. Alright, this was the angriest moment in my life. Alright, so we were playing this battle in the band. And there's this guy with really curly hair. And he's right here. Woo! And.
Was it you? You
piece. He started a chant in the crowd saying, Wonderwall, Wonder. And he made us play it. But we're not doing it today. No way. We're not. No. Nah. Wonder, no. God.
Wonder if you guys would shut up.
Got him.
Alright, have a small Arctic Monkey sound.
Now you only get it in your nightdress. The sky rolled a nice mess with niceness. Landed in a very common crisis. Everything's a murder and a battle. My parents are a hassle. But it feels like it's a master. You're a master. The best you ever had. The best you ever had is just a memory. And
in this room, we'll play another song. Yeah?
I like this one.
Aww.
You found your cable?
This is the point in the show where I get lost into talk. Small talk you for about 2 minutes.
I'm really good at small talk until
I tune my guitar for a bit.
that's quite enough small talk. Can we get to the song?
Frankie, if you take your shirt off, I'll take my shirt off. No. Take it off!
Take it off!
Take it off! Take it off!
Take it off. Frankie, it's...
Take it.
Frankie, flat on your pants, man.
Alright, Lawson, you look like a... You look like an idiot now, Lawson, so... Put it back on me. What a shame.
This nail trail is pulling me up a bit.
And we picked
the absolute worst song for me to take
this
to church.
Very, very emotional song. Everyone must. What? Huh? Yeah, they've all been mine, apart from the ones that we said they weren't. But this one's on the EP, so if you like it, you know, $5.
A place I never dreamed. I'll break all the rules, nothing on the train. And take back the feelings you never had for me. And take all the time that you always need. And break all the promises you never keep. You'll be the sunshine and I'll be the rain. For a while, your broken heart with a smile. Growing deeper day by day. I give you, and I forgive you. I forgive you and I
song. Here's the deal, if someone gets me that music stand, then I'll play Wonderwall, okay?
Will, if you play Wonderwall, I'm leaving this band.
What?
Will, if you play Wonderwall right now?
If I play Wonderwall, then what? What's this chicken?
Yeah, this is an English box.
Alright then, we'll play two more.
But with my shirt on.
No! Keep it up.
I say free shirt.
You're kidding.
Because he's not good.
Awesome.
They need you, buddy.
He betrayed us.
We're going to sing some wonderful parts.
Follow us if you don't know the words, but I highly doubt that.
About you now.
See ya!
About 3 minutes too long.
I reckon that's it, guys.
Well, I reckon you're a stick competition.
What? Alright, Frankie's gonna throw a stick, whoever gets it gets to keep it.
I think we have time to go over one more song we've done, so... Wonderwall does not count.
Okay, Wonderwall, you ready?
The people have spoken! Boom!
Am I done? I got one, I got one.
Oh, he's gone. Am I? Don't mind me, I'm just the bassist. There is just something I need. Don't care about the presents underneath
the Christmas tree. You might know it.
Boston is gonna look at the chords as well, cause.
Two, three, four, so savvy.
Thank you so much. We've been Choosing Sides. Thanks for coming to the AP launch. If you like the stuff that we sang,
buy them,
check it out. $5. Thank you so much, everyone, for coming.
$15 shirts.
It's been awesome. Thank you. See you later.
All right, so that's that. Last gig of the year, like I said, Choosing Sides, launching their new EP. Hopefully you've all enjoyed it. If you have, give it a big thumbs up. Go and share it and like it with your friends. I'm sure the band would appreciate it if you can get them out there a little bit more, get a bit more promotional work going for them. So, yeah, it was a good night. I wish the boys all the success in the future. They could be going places. It was a good night. There was a lot of friends there, and everybody seemed to enjoy the show. So it was a lot of fun, and that's how it should be, really, I suppose. So hit them up, like the page, and don't forget to share it about. And hope you all have a great Christmas and a happy new year to you all as well. So thanks for tuning in. Cheers.